Let me adjust this lighting. Maybe I could. There you go. That's more better. How you doing, guys? Welcome back. This is Janet, your product reviewer here at Home with Janet. And today we're going to talk about Boxy Charm and why I think you should join. So if you want to know more about it and if you want to take a look about what I got in my box, stay back. Okay, guys. So if you never had a Boxy Charm subscription, now is the time. I will leave all the information to this Boxy Charm in the description box below, including my referral link and a code that you can use to get a discount on it. Now, once you subscribe, you're going to get a box every month if you shoot the monthly subscription box for $25. You are going to receive 5 full products. Yes, you heard me. 5 full products in the box every month. And that includes eyeshadows, lipstick, facial products, cream products, hair products, tools, you name it. You have to just go in the website, you follow a beauty quiz that they have, and depending on that beauty quiz, they match up things for you to get every month. Now, yeah, you might get one or two items that you might not like, but you might get that one item that you like, yes, I got. And it's all worth it at the end of the day because the price of the products inside the box when you get it is more worth than what you're paying monthly. So, being that said, don't forget to check the description box for the referral link that I have. You can totally go through there. You can also use a code that I'm going to put down there so you can get a discount on the first time you subscribe. And being that said, let me show you what I have in mind. First of all, let me adjust this light. I'm so sorry, guys. Let me start by saying that this is my December box because I joined towards the end of December. So this is still my December box. And I know you saw many YouTubers showing the December box, but every box is different. So I'm hoping I got something of what they got and something that they didn't got. So being that said, let's just jump into this. I cannot wait for my January box. I saw little sneak peeks here and there, and I just can't wait. Now, one of the other things that this Boxy Charm allows you to do is that you can do add-ons if you want to, and you can choose one of the items. They give you an option to do that, and you get emails notifying you with that information so you can do it on time and customize your box. So that's cool. So let's start with the one product that I thought it was cool that I never had before, even when I was subscribed a long time ago, and it was a fresh soy face cleanser. This is for all skin types and it's rich in amino acids and it says it gently cleans face and our eyes. So you never can go wrong with having facial cleanser. This is what it looks like. And this is actually a 5 4-ounce container. Now guys, one of the things that I was upset when I got the box, and I think it was because the fact that I got mine and I subscribed too late, is that I didn't have the little little card that you receive with the box that give you all the information about the products and the price. But if I had get any information about pricing, I will post it somewhere in the video or in the description box, so make sure you check that out. But again, this is a 5 4-ounce face cleanser, and I already opened it, guys, so I'm gonna put it in this side. But I want to show you the consistency. It's like a water-based consistency. And it lathers pretty well. As you guys can see. And it smells like cucumbers to me, actually. That's what it smells to me. And it smells delicious. So let's just go and show you the second product. I don't know what it is today, but I have problem with the lighting and the shutter. So it's crazy. Bear with me. So the second product that I'm going to show you is called Ritual. Oh, it's from the brand Ritual of Sakura. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that right. And this is a sensational foaming shower gel. And it's organic rice milk and cherry blossom. And it looks like this. And guys, I am going to really, really nice. It also has like a, sorry, I have to throw that a little bit. It kind of smells also like a little bit like hairspray, but not too strong. I'm guessing maybe for the aerosol, you know, the pumping solution they have in there to pump out. I don't know, but it smells a little bit like hairspray. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna tell you I'm wowed by it, because I am not wowed by the smell, but it smells good, but at the same time it has that hairspray smell. I guess I will figure it out when I get in the shower and see how it smells. Now, three items that I was so excited about getting was the eyeliner from Kat Von D, or Kat Von D, hope I'm pronouncing you right, but this is the Dagger Tattoo Liner, guys, and it looks like this, and I already swatched it, but I gotta show you really quick how easy it slides. Now, one of the things that I like about the liner itself is that it has kind of like a spring, so I'm guessing when you go like this, the liquid inside here will go into the brush, but this is the brush itself. It's very nice. It kind of has an angle. I don't know if you guys can see. It's an angle brush, and this is the swatch right here, but I'm going to swatch it. It kind of slides pretty good. See? Very nice. Very nice. And guys, I must say that, look, it doesn't smear at all. That's the top one, and this is the bottom. It dries very easily, very fast. It glides very easy, and it slides, I'm getting tongue-tied, guys. It slides very easily, and it doesn't smear, and look, it doesn't come out, so very nice. And the next product that I was happy about to get was what I'm wearing right now. It's a beautiful, nice color, and this is the Too Faced, and we all know how much Too Faced can be expensive. But this is the Too Faced Melted Matte Liquid Long Wearing Lipstick. Now, guys, the name is Suck It. Suck It. Yes, Suck It. But look how beautiful that bottle is, that container. I love that color. Very gorgeous color. I already swatched it right here. Very beautiful, and I'm wearing it right now on my lips. And it's not sticky at all. It kind of dries really fast, very quick. It doesn't smear at all. And another thing it is, look, I'll show you this finger. It doesn't transfer. So that's the good thing about it. Well, at least so far, I did it on my fingers. I don't know in a cup, but in my fingers, it doesn't transfer. So that's nice. And last but not least, yes, let me see. Last but not least is this beautiful storybook, which I think is my favorite, and I'm not a eyeshadow palette type of girl, like everyday thing, but I'm really looking forward to try this, and this is the Fairy Tale Storybook Cosmetic, and I got the blue one because there's different variations of this. Now, this one says, once upon a time, there were three sisters who never stopped believing in fairy tales, and they'll live happily ever after. That is so nice. That's what says back there. Now, when you open it, of course, you get that mirror back here. So we're going to turn it around. And these are the shadows. You have this one that is called, what is it? Rare Rose. This one is called Spindle, Talia, Castle, Prince, Grimm, Beauty, Woodland, Enchanted, Fairies, Thorn, and Kiss. Now, I swatched Kiss already, and I'm going to look for it, and this is how Kiss look, which is this one right here. Very pretty, very pigmented. I also swatched get the code and get a discount on your own box. And check out and do it through my referral link if you like. So being that said, thank you for watching. Thank you for your love and support. I hope this year bring you peace, love, and happiness.